guys, welcome back to another video here at Meg and Jade's Adventures. This is going to be part 7 of doing the travel journal. So today I'm just going to be transferring some things from this book into this book, and I will eventually end up sticking some more images in at the end. I just wanted to, there's a little bit of light left in the day, and before it disappears I just wanted to get on and do some stuff. So yeah, I'm gonna go and I'll be back at some point later on in the video, and yeah, I hope you enjoy and I will see you a bit later on. Right, so I'm back. I did that bit of my book, so now I'm just gonna fill it up with some stickers and stuff. This is really hard now because it's just so full. So I'm gonna put some washi down there, so I've got my little sample what I'm gonna use. I need something else to go on here though. No, I think this would look cool. I've got a traveler sticker like that and a traveler sticker like that. And then I will. See, I need to get some more things printed off because I am running out now. But, yeah, I don't really know what else to put up there. I do have this picture, it's a camera trap picture of a giraffe drinking. So if I can get that, it's pretty cool. Oh, it is absolutely humongous though, so we either have one picture or the other. And I'm thinking we should have this picture because it takes up more space. And then we could do it like that, I'm thinking. So that'd be cool. Right, where did my glue stick go? There's one there. Oh, there is one right next to me too. So I'm just trying to beat the light at the moment because the sun is going down now and it is going down really quickly. It's getting dark. So it was like official sunset like 4 minutes ago or something like that, so yeah, it'll start to get dark from now. And then, oh, I hate these stickers. Like, I love them, but I hate them all at the same time. Put some at the top and at the bottom to make it look extra pretty. There we go. And just need something to fill this little gap here. This little pretty piece of washi tape to just fill this gap, and then we can call it done. A nice completed page in my journal. And we also did some of the boring writey stuff. That is what I've been doing without you guys, so I will be continuing in another video that I'll put up next week, and we will see how far we can get. So thanks for watching. If you like this video, please give it a like or a thumbs up, and for more content like this, give us a subscribe. We do, as I said before at the beginning of this video, this is part 7, so we do have 6 more parts roaming on our YouTube channel. So if you want to check out more about what we've done on our travel journal, or on my travel journal, you can find them, I'll link them down below. And so, yes, thank you for watching, find all our other links down below as well, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye!